The idea of developing such scenarios for flooding, earthquakes, and other type of major disasters in Europe was to better coordinate between the participating states during disasters when these disasters are affecting more than the national territory. Indeed, it's a thing of unthinkable, but based on our previous experiences, based on the experiences from the participating states of the European Civil Protection Mechanism, and also based on what we are calling the worst case scenario.